Sensor's a good kid. He works hard, he cares. You know, you look around, there's so many things and so many paths that your child can go down. And we just feel very blessed.
Spencer got into the Scouts from the moment he was born, practically. With all of his older siblings being in Scouts, Spencer was drug along. And then as he progressed through the Scouting ranks, he really began to have a passion towards environmental conservation.
Right now I'm an 18-year-old senior high school, but I do a lot of things for fun, and a lot of things like environmentalism is huge in my life.
So he began trying to figure out ways that he could help save the pollinators, and then that project grew and kind of just took on a life of its own. His big project, he wanted to build solitary bee nesting boxes.
He built 100 beehives. I mean, so 20, you know, 20 would have been sufficient for an eagle project, but he did 100.
I mean, it was a huge production. During COVID, we set up various workstations out front of our driveway, and we had close to 30 Scouts building these solitary bee nesting boxes.
Seeing all the Scouts, seeing everyone come around and work together, all under a common cause, it's really awesome.
Spencer Burke is, you know, the Scout. He's highly energetic, very motivated, focused on getting big things done.
This is an ongoing project, but what we're trying to do right now is we're trying to reintroduce quail back into the native Blackland Prairie.
At one point, we had 1,000 eggs in a brooder in our den.
He starts with the eggs and incubates the eggs all the way until they hatch, and then he passes them on to us. He's done some restoration work here in the Connemara Meadow in terms of invasive removal and helping us get native plant species going.
It wasn't homework. There wasn't an assignment. There wasn't something he had to turn in. It was something that he could own, and that was his.
The Hornady Award is extremely special. Only a very small percentage of Scouts have earned it over the decades. So the main thing is to earn a certain set of merit badges. And of course, with Spencer Burke, he earned them all, so that wasn't an issue. And to do either one, three, or four projects.
Yeah, so the Hornady Award, this right here, this is the culmination of four separate projects. So it's the solitary beehive box, the quail, some invasive species removal at 12 Hills, and then the North Haven Trail through the seed bombs.
And so he does all this on top of all the work for high school. So it was very impressive.
Well, you can make change regardless. It doesn't matter whether you're 5, 10, 15, or even 50. The important thing is it's up to you. Just find something you enjoy. Find something that's important, go out and do it. You'll struggle a bit, but that's to be expected. And hopefully you make some positive change.